Hello and welcome back to our Blind Permadeath playthrough of The Elder Scrolls IV Oblivion. Brought to you by my very first patron donator, Failpantsu. Thank you very much for your generosity. Let us continue, shall we? With our sixth attempt. Earth's class. Light armor, marksman. Acrobatics. Let's go with the stealth. Two favorite attributes. Agility and speed. I'm going to focus on these three. Agility, speed and endurance. Now for these. Duration, athletics, marksman. What the hell is this? Mercantile. Could go light armor and heavy armor. Should I go with alchemy? Let's go with armor alchemy. Hand to hand. I won't have any strength here. Let's forget about hitting people with. I could go for heavy armor and light armor. Sneaking. That's really not so important. Now, on the other hand, armor. More effective use of armor. Armor doesn't really increase unless I get hit a lot, which I hope I won't. Alright, let's go with it. Whatever. This is race. This is the racist monkfolk. What the fuck? Okay, whatever. I'm the racist mofo. Yes. Let's get out of here. I like being a red. Let's see if using five magic on 5 feet, the other thing that doesn't creep. I don't God will it. This actually working? It seems it is. Okay, let's start then. I'm going to be using the bow exclusively now. This thing. I shall. Yeah. So let's map the bow into. Into nothing, because that's the only weapon I'm going to be using. So that's it. That will solve that problem, at least. Let's get to Byberry. The hell is that person? Hilarious. That's how the playthrough is going to be. That's how the playthrough is going to be. Going to be laughing quite a bit. Bergamot. I'm not going to be using any melee weapons. I'll let the melee to my summoned creature. Just do whatever I can. Mother's worth. Okay, I've already entered my brain the previous time. So I don't think I will this time. I should. Oh, I should crouch. consider it. I know to get a quest, I need to harvest Nimrut. Was the quest I was trying to yesterday. I got murdered. Complete moron. Hello Raccoon, how are you? Like archery better in Mod Oblivion compared to Skyrim? No. I actually have no idea how archery works in the Skyrim. I don't think I ever used archery in the Skyrim, to be perfectly honest. I think I found out a surefire way to not have my GPU problems. Has worked twice already. Hello, Coltras, how are you? Huh. What? A knife stuck in it. Well, the only thing I have to is change for whatever reason that my GPU has 3 display ports. DVI display ports. And if I change every time I turn off the computer, I change the display port that is connected, it works. I don't know why, it's completely insane. Ridiculous. I have no idea why that would work. It didn't work with one of the ports, the third port. It never worked there before. Well, every time I connected that, it just didn't show anything on the screen, but yesterday it did and it stayed stable. I have no idea why that would be the case. Yeah, it's exactly like black magic. Okay, hello.
You have my ear, citizen. Yes?
Tell me what rumors.
Truth is, the Legion doesn't know who was behind the Emperor's murder. We've already ruled out the Dark Brotherhood. So is this something worse? Move along.
Probably it's because, yeah, it's been 4 years of heavy use and misuse, Ian.
It is it, citizen?
Extremely strange.
Hello.
Wayshrines
of Archaic confer blessings of health on those who've pleased the Nine by righteous acts. I've heard others say the same. Safe travels. Farewell.
They have the same
Hello there.
Voice actor.
The Imperial City is densely urbanized, with a few large parks and waterside dock areas. I've heard others say the same. Good day.
It, citizen?
Greetings to you.
Hilarious.
Go ahead, please.
This is hilarious.
Bye.
I've heard others say
Go
the
ahead,
same.
Please.
I've heard others say the same.
Bye.
And with the same voice as well.
How are you?
I've been better.
Heard any news from the other provinces?
I understand Daedra worship has become increasingly prevalent in the Somerset Isle.
The Altmer have powerful wizards. Could be a dangerous situation.
Good day.
Really?
What is it, citizen?
What?
I thought the Altmer hated there.
Good day.
Good evening.
Ah, book. The Trials of Saint Alicia. Oh, a whole bunch of books. I think it's time to read and read and
Hello.
Read. Fun times indeed.
I don't know how to make this request any simpler, but to put it bluntly, Raylan the Gravefinder must die.
Okay. Who is he?
A few months ago, that witch of a necromancer decided to inhabit Moss Rock Cavern just north of my inn. I don't know what she does in there. Frankly, I don't want to know. However, I do know that after she arrived, the woods at night became unsafe. I've seen undead of all types walking in the dark woods near the cave entrance. Now this area is getting a bad reputation, and my business has waned.
Doesn't seem like
it. Every day, it seems the number of undead increase. If someone can get into the cave and kill Raylan, maybe we can stem the tide. Her death pays a handsome bounty. I hope you'll take advantage of the opportunity.
I definitely will. All right. Maybe later. Tell me rumors. Yeah, she is very angry. Maybe she's constipated, you know? Not going to the bathroom for several days can make you really angry.
Everyone's talking about the assassination, of course. Here, take my copy of the new Black Horse Courier. Go ahead, keep it.
How generous of you.
Say what you're going to say.
To start.
Sure. That's cute. I doubt it. Not now. Don't. Please.
Okay. Joke.
I'm sorry.
Coerce work best.
Yes. What nonsense. I doubt it. That's pretty good. Yes. Yes. Don't try. I doubt it. Not bad. Not bad at all.
What's the stupid thing
Let's
here?
Let's do business.
Let's do business. I'm here to do business. Marling has 50 gold. Are you serious? You're a merchant. Well, maybe it is true that she's on hard times. Who knows? Let's see if she has anything that restores health. Or damages health. Either one will do. Restore health. Ham! Okay. Yes, I want to buy ham.
You drive a hard bargain.
Restore intelligence. No, my intelligence is perfectly fine. Detect life. This is the craziest shit I've ever seen. Detect life from a loaf of bread. Doesn't make any sense. Okay, now I know I need to get ham. Interesting. Restore fatigue, let's sell this shit. Never going to use restore fatigue. Much less so with an archer. Magicka. Yeah, I could need magicka. Never know what this shit is going to do. Or if I'm going to need it.
I appreciate your business.
Hackle. Hackle? What the hell?
A little food and drink will do you some good.
Hello, close to the edge. How are you? What? Jesus Christ.
Raylan will finally get what's coming to her.
Okay, she's the proprietor, so she's a human. We cannot steal from humans. I will not even talk to non-humans. How about that? Let's steal the horse. Is this the horse of the... I think it is. The horse of the legionnaire, who is a human, so we cannot steal it. Alright, let's continue on our quest to find an alchemist. We found Moss Rock Cavern. Okay, you know what? Let's make Really? Salt and garlic, you get magicka? Well, I don't know what the hell she's talking about. There is not a single undead here. Undead. Darth undead. It might be lagging. I have 5% dropped frames. My internet's a piece of shit. Maybe it's that, but someone else could tell you. Coltras and Raccoon, do you have serious lagging issues? Right here, it just says I'm having 4.4% dropped frames. Okay, a dead rat. Should I try to talk to him? I'm not sure. What happens if you attack someone that is not... I assume he's a human, so I won't attack.
Your presence here will not be tolerated.
Maybe it will buffer a little bit and then it will smooth out. That does happen to me as well. I wonder if the dude got killed. Mages are usually very wimpy. Right, glad to have you here, Klaus. Protect. Let's take it. I need to go to Fort, whatever the hell it was, for the calcinator and that shit. Bone meal. Wonder if it does anything. Damage fatigue. Now I need damage health. Damage health. That will work. My first attack is a poison arrow. It will do a lot of damage. Let's take the potions. Potions are always very good for sending. Okay, another door. Hard door. Fuck. Jesus. Fuck. No! No! I'm going to do it until... Okay, the last one. I cannot fuck it up. Yes! Holy crap. They are conjurers as well. Ah, shit! Holy fuck! Holy freaking shit! Well, and that mage murdered my skeleton. Big time. She has another skeleton. She can summon another skeleton when we have a shield. I am afraid to enter this fucking place. Ah, shit. Fuck me! At least she's too high level for me. Or whatever. Okay, time to hide in the inn.
What's the matter? Jesus. Tired?
Poor dude. He went out, he's going to get clobbered. Okay. Obviously, that woman is too hard ass for me. I have slain Raylin the Gravefinder. Really? Okay.
Hello.
I have done it.
What is it?
I have done it. Where could she be? I need to find her corpse. Let me save. I've done it. I'm a master swordsman. the hell could that be? Need to find her corpse. She must have very good stuff on her. Yeah, it must have been that guard. He was walking from this side. She has half my arrows stuck on her corpse. Okay, the guard was walking from that side. I don't see shit. It would be logical to assume he killed her around here. No wonder she was so powerful. She was the boss. Okay, I don't see anything from here. Okay, let's see from up here. I see a corpse. Don't see jack shit. Yeah, since I only in. Let's find the death body. I truly need it. She must have good stuff on her. I'm never going to find it. It would be a miracle. And if miracles exist, they certainly don't happen on video games. Akatosh! Bless me with a corpse! I pledge to you I will not defile it. With my seed, alright. Nah, I'm not never going to find that corpse. Logic would dictate it is around here somewhere. Wait until morning? You know what? I'm going to jump into this thing. Jesus. Is that a coffin? No, but I won't be able to get to the ceiling itself. Why am I not jumping anymore? That's the wrong button. The logic would dictate the corpse is on this side because the guard was coming from this side. But that, could that be it? That's an anomaly. Ah shit, I almost fell. Jesus. Most exciting time in my life. Or okay, whatever. I'm never going to find it. It's inside here. It's just some artifact. Freaking mages. Always crapping on me. Now it could be he's mounted back there. Let's explore all the possibilities. He's mounted all the way back here. Maybe he was chasing the skeleton or whatever. You never know. Alright, I give up. I'm sure she had very good stuff. And now I'll never get it because I'm a coward. As I should be. She almost killed me. Jesus. Fucking Kajits.
Hi there.
Well,
the fuck up.
I could use some good. I assume you've dealt with Raylan appropriately.
Yes. She's dead.
I realize it's in poor taste to celebrate anyone's demise, but Raylan was evil through and through. You've done the right thing. I believe we had a contract. Here's my part.
20 gold, Jesus.
Have a look at my wares. I'm sure there's something to suit you.
That doesn't care. Have the arrows and poisons.
I appreciate your business.
Poisons, not potions. Whatever.
Thank
Morning.
You for saving my business.
What's going on with you?
Alright, let's rest. Yeah, 20 gold. Jesus! Motherfucker! Get up!
What do you want?
I want to sleep.
Take care.
What the fuck? What an asshole. Alright. Really? Each arrow is 10 gold? Holy Jesus. And I won't ever be able to win this shit. Stinking fucking mage. Where did you die? I need your corpse. I dumped like 40 arrows on her. Alright, let's enter the car and deal with the rest of the bullshit. Continue with our quest. 10? Holy crap. And I don't know if being being an archer is going to actually work. Hello Siri, how are you? Okay, this dude could also conjure shit up. Jesus, oh, fuck, I have the wrong spell again. What? Holy shit. These dudes are insufferable. Holy crap. Need to lure them out of the cave if I'm ever going to succeed. Hello Centaurus. Not very well to be honest. These dudes are hard asses. Got that two attacks and destroys my skeleton. The skeleton is never going to come getting close. How did he die? An iron mace. Train agility. Necromancer. Yeah, this is the sixth attempt. I died yesterday after you left, Siri. What was it that killed me? I don't even remember anymore. Ah, yeah, it was a trap. It was a trap in a mage cave. I saw, a tripwire. And I activated it. And I was facing this way, and the trap was a bunch of locks that way. So when I pushed the tripwire, the locks came down and killed me. From behind, I didn't even see them until I reloaded to understand what had got me. That was it. Really hilarious, if sad. Now I learned a lesson. Never push the tripwire. Just avoid it. Damage fatigue. Jesus. The hell is that? Ah, they must be the Hydra worshippers. Makes sense. Take whatever they were going to give to that thing. I'm playing hard difficulty, I would say. Let me show you in a moment. Someone is skeleton. Okay. I would say it's hard difficulty. It's between normal, which is here, and extremely, insanely, ridiculously, unrealistically hard, which is here. The first three attempts I tried on the maximum difficulty, but I had to swing 10 times to kill a rat. The rat could kill me 2 hits, which doesn't make much sense. So I decided instead to pull back a little bit, you could say. Yeah, the game was obviously not balanced in maximum difficulty. I would argue. Boon. As always, mages prove to be the most difficult enemies. 2 attacks and it killed my freaking skeleton. Crap. Okay, let's go down here. Hello, Tick of Truth. Balancing past the games. Yeah, they leave that to the mothers, like.
What's that?
A myriad of things. Shit. Ah, great. Okay, I want to use this thing. Didn't work. Holy crap. Mate. leyes mayas. Mages, freaking mages. And that mage has lightning, which I have come to realize is the most powerful magical attack ability. It's really hard to avoid getting hit by lightning. I would say almost impossible. That's what I would say. Okay, you know what? Let's poison this thing. Poison of illness.
I better cut down on the ale. Starting.
Holy crap, that was effective. Fuck! Are you serious? Holy crap! There you go. Holy fuck. Yeah, hopefully it will. This is turning into a very tough situation. These mages are clearly way beyond my level. Really, my character does look like a racist coward. Well, that was the intent. Holy crap. The problem is those assholes can conjure stuff of their own and hit really hard with those spells. Craziness. Really, they are my level? Holy crap. Ah, they always look at this one. So they will always be my level. Ah, fuck. A rat killed her? Holy Christ. Well, that's great. They are always going to be my level. That means they're going to be continuously a nuisance. And I'll never be able to shake them off unless I get very good. Is that like 3 skeletons? I'm sure there is a necromancer somewhere. Or maybe not. The good news is the skeletons cannot come up. Yes, yes, they can come up. Then there are no good news. 3 skeletons. 2 my 1 skeleton. Good news. If the hotkey system were not so shitty. Okay. Ah, you see, that's how. Don't rest asleep. Never. And it will get worse. If I level up, it will get worse. Is that what you're telling me, Siri? That shit. Okay. Why will it get worse? Collection for the win. Iron bow. Pretty sure it's in better condition than my current bow. Sense of progression, I can understand that, but if I don't level up, my stats will stay the same, and I do want to increase speed and what was it? Speed. Speed, agility, and what was the other thing? Endurance, yeah, those three. Those three. Give me a sec. Oh, fuck. Necromancer. Okay, give me a moment. I need to check out. Someone is whistling outside. Give me a moment. Now, I made my basic stats, not my abilities. My basic stats are strength, intelligence, willpower, endurance. Those stats, give me a moment, please. Okay, give me 5 minutes because someone is looking for my grandma. I need to explain where she is. I'll be back in 5 minutes. Thank you. sorry about that. Alright. Yeah, let's kill this woman. If I don't boss you. Fuck. Holy shit. What the fuck? Did you see that spell? That spell does humongous amounts of damage. Okay. Holy crap. That was craziness. She has clocks? Let me find a what? A bedroom or something. And I'll show you what I mean, Siri. Because there is... And I can show you what I mean without going to a bedroom. You see here I have... This is it. The base stats, these do not increase on their own. The skills do, these ones, these do increase on their own, but the stats do not. The basic stats, that's what I want to level up. Any poisons? The poison of fumbling? Drain agility for 15 seconds. 15 seconds, my rotten ass. Freaking useless piece of shit. Holy crap. Holy crap. Make short work of my skeleton. Ah, great. She summoned the freaking thing. Woohoo! Zombie's really powerful. Or my skeleton is really weak. One of the two. She's using my strategy way better than I am. Those enemies increased this at my same level. It doesn't feel like I've done anything. I don't know. Because I will and still. What do you know? Slow and steady wins the race. Personality? What the fuck is going on here? Because I will increase the stats I don't know. Will they become faster? Will the enemies become faster? They will hit harder for sure. But I will also have more health. I don't know, maybe you're right. Maybe it cancels out. It seems highly illogical not to level up on an RPG. I will consider it, but I think I will level up because I feel I'm too slow. Eventually I will have 100. Will any character have 100 in the stats? Any NPC? I sincerely don't know. Yeah, I wouldn't call Bethesda games RPGs. I would call them heavy, stat heavy adventure games. That's what I would call it. Like a Zelda game with stats. That's what I would call a Bethesda game, not an RPG, to be honest. And another demon. A key. Level race with the NPCs, right? I don't know. I will level up. I found the Book of Daedra. Let's see. These are excerpts from the lengthy tome describing the nature of each of the Daedra. Asura, whose sphere is dusk and dawn, the magic in between realms of twilight, known as Moonshell, mother of the rose and queen of the night sky. Boethia, whose sphere is deceit and conspiracy, and the secret plots of murder, assassination, treason, and unlawful overthrow of authority. Unlawful? Who has the lawful overthrow of authority? Clavicus Vile, whose sphere is granting of power and wishes through ritual invocations and pacts. Hermeus Mora, almost sounds like a politician in my country. We have a politician that was called Hermogenes Mora, whose sphere is crying of the tides of faith, of the past and future as read in the stars and heavens, and in whose dominion are the treasures of knowledge and memory. Irosine, whose sphere is Hunt, the sport of Daedra, the great game, the chase, known as the Huntsman and the Father of Man-Beasts. Halakkah, whose sphere is Patronage of the Spurned and Ostracized, the Keeper of the Sworn Oath and the Bloody Curse. He doesn't sound too bad, does he? Equipment, yeah, that's I think what's going to close the gap. I do think I'm too slow. Merun's Dagon, whose sphere is destruction, change, revolution, energy, and ambition. Ah, there you go, revolution. That could be considered lawful to some extent. Methala, whose sphere is obscure to mortals, known by the name of Web Spinner, and Spider, whose only consistent theme seems to be interference in the affairs of mortals for her amusement. Meridia, whose sphere is the obscure cure to mortals, who is associated with the energies of living things. Molag Bol, whose sphere is the domination and enslavement of mortals, whose desire is to harvest the souls of mortals and to bring mortal souls within his sway by spreading seeds of strife and discord in the mortal realms. Namira, whose sphere is the ancient darkness, known as the Spirit Daedra, ruler of the sundry dark and shadowy spirits, associated with spiders, insects, slugs, and other repulsive creatures, which inspire mortals with an instinctive revulsion. Nocturnal, whose sphere is the night and darkness, who is known as the Night Mistress. The Enel Rey, someone had... Ah, the Night Sky, was it not? Perigite, whose sphere is the ordering of the lowest orders of Oblivion, known as the Taskmaster. Sanguine, whose sphere is the hedonistic revelry and debauchery and passionate indulgences of the darkest nature. He sounds very delightful. Shegorath, whose sphere is madness and whose motives are unknown. Barmina, whose sphere is the realm of dreams and nightmares, from whose realm issues forth evil omens. Especially marked under the heading Malakath, you find a reference to Scourge. Blessed by Malakath and dedicated to the use of mortals, in short, the reference suggests that any Daedra attempt to invoke the weapon's powers will be expelled into the both streams of Oblivion. What? Of the legendary artifacts of the Daedra, many are well known, like Ashura's Star and Shegorath's Wawajak. What the fuck? Others are less well known, like Scourge, Makan's Hammer, Bane of Daedra. Yet, though Malakath blessed Scourge to be potent against his Daedra skin, he thought not that it would fall into Daedric hands, then to serve as a tool for private war among caitiff and forsaken. Okay. Thus did Malakath curse the device such that, should any dark king seek to invoke its powers, a void we should open and swallow that Daedra and purge him into the void streams, from thence to pathfind back to the real and unreal worlds to the... What the fuck? Okay, what the hell is a caitiff in this game? I know what it means in... What was it? Forget now. Jesus. Okay, agility, yes. Speed and endurance. Those are the things I'm going to keep hammering and hammering. Why? Because I have them too low, I think. Alright, let's move. Guess I'm finished here. After getting my ass whooped by a bunch of mages. Always mages, always a problem. Alright. Let's go forth and find the alchemist. Shrine, let's go to a shrine. Do remember those from Skyrim. There was one all the way on the top of a mountain with a bunch of dead cultists. Monk. I'm rather afraid. Okay. That's not the way forward. Defend me. Archers, or I'll lose. Ooh, who the hell is that dude? Is he a legionnaire?
What is it, citizen?
Yeah, he is a legionnaire. Legionarum's son. The Imperial City. Home of the eunuchs. The Shrine of Mephala. Is that Aedra? Demands a more powerful champion. So there are level caps on quests. So I do have to level up. Ah, fuck an elf. I'm not going to talk to no elf.
I am only a supplicant. Speak to the dark elf wearing the robes.
Fuck the dark elves. I'm not going to talk to any non-human unless the game forces me to. Let's head towards that symbol. Is that a fort? I think it is. Fort Medling. I will have to take a big detour, it seems. Who the hell is that person? That a bandit? Yeah, run after a deer. That's the the way to catch it. Jesus is as intelligent as my undead skeleton. Should tell you something. Oh, the quality of the legionnaire core. All brawn and no brains, as they say. Okay, I have come. Ah, now this is a ruin. Anga. Where the hell am I even going? There is a map. A big map. Never use it. Where is it I'm going? Where is... going to Brima? Okay. Let's see if I can enter this place. It doesn't seem... Where could the entrance be? There doesn't seem to be an entrance. To the plague naked eye. It's almost like someone destroyed it on purpose. That would be the entrance. It's blocked. I am no giant, so I guess we cannot enter. Let's continue. Now a journey. Okay, I think I need to go up. Shit. Ah, fuck. No! It's not the most brilliant idea. I spoon. There's an intelligent wolf. Wanted to learn the ways of man. I scoop my eyes out with the spoon. Then feast on them. Like a true civilized human. Okay, obviously I need to keep going the other way. This is unclimbable. Is that even a word? Unclimbable. Losing my arrows. Although, to be honest, that has been the case since I fought that woman. The badass necromonger. Jesus. Jump! Of some sort. Monk's wood, I wonder what it does. Well, let's find out. Don't keep harvesting that, whatever. Pressing a space but looking at flowers is not really. I've never played Morrowind, neither have I. I watched someone play a little bit of Morrowind back in the day. So this is not the shrine. What the hell is this then? This is down the stairs under here. Do you want conjured web? Ah, whatever. I've done that before. Disappears rather quickly. Another shrine, maybe. I saw a shrine first. Defend you, master. Okay, what? Bunch of caves and shit. Really, Rakun, you're playing a Skyrim. Skyrim, I played like 70 hours of that game. Didn't even touch the main quest. Yeah, character creation is playing a game. Especially in Elder Scrolls, you can spend inordinate amounts of time in character creation. Okay. What the hell is this place? Amira demands a more powerful champion. Elf. Human.
Don't talk to me. Talk to the one in the robes.
Alright. Human? Yes.
Who are you? Why do you invade our place of worship? Surely, you don't think yourself worthy to visit Namira's shrine.
Why?
A place of blessed darkness. Hmm. A holy place where we may worship in our wretchedness. Why are you here?
Okay. Now, do I wish to worship the Daedra? This is a good question. It would seem highly illogical again that I'm trying to defeat Merun's Daedra. Would it not? Unless the Daedra are trying to undermine each other. Her mouth is a horror. Hello, Nutter, how are you? Do you think she's better looking than Cassandra in Dragon Age Inquisition? I don't know enough about the Daedra. Could they try to undermine each other? I have no idea. Up front, I would say they are evil. But could they possibly be so egotistical? Yes, yes, they could. But I don't know for sure. Until I have more information, I'm going to say I'm passing through.
Then leave this place. Namira has no business with you.
Yeah. I don't know enough. If they either undermine each other, then yes, I'll help. But if helping one Daedra will, on the other hand, show my allegiance to him, it would be illogical. Since I'm trying to defeat Merun's Dagon's plans. Or that's what I've been told, at least. By the recently deceased Emperor. Now this is a Nike. Hardest part of Oblivion, going up a mountain, it seems. Find the path where no collision has been set up. Apparently the grass indicates that. If you see grass, you can move forward. Let's go to that place. What? That a forge? Fuck. Where? Who? What? Holy crap! Are those goblins? Yes, they are. Golden man. The goblin man, the goblin man. Huh, 100%. Going to assume it's a better shape than mine. Well, let's get rid of that thing. I really need better equipment. Eleven arrows, great. Feel mine. Okay, let's get to that place. Yeah, it's a mine. Mine of goblins, by the looks of it. Plundered mine. Okay. It's a juicy name. Plundered mine. No, but it's true, character creation can be a chore in these games. I randomized the visual appearance of my character until I got whatever I wanted. Or not what I wanted, but seemed to be decent enough. Okay. Gone. 2, 1, 0, not really. Alright, let's continue. Is leveling up going to become harder and harder? I would suggest it
wheel. Arrows, great. I just got an iron bow. You know what? Improvement, now that I've been playing this game for a long time, what improvement they made on Fallout that makes that system they have. Weapon degradation system would be a complete chore. You know what change they made? The ability to repair from looted equipment. I realize that now. That change is very important to make a condition, not a chore. Or keeping things up to good condition, not a chore. I just didn't realize how important it is. Because then looting can actually help you not have to change your weapons all the time. This game looting only contributes to fucking up your encumbrance. That's really it. Door to the plundered mine, abandoned works. Okay, whatever. Fuck. How does it work in Skyrim? I don't remember, to be honest. I have no idea. There are repair hammers, maybe they are more plentiful. So I can tell you, when I played this game, I don't remember that being a complaint I had on the Skyrim. My complaint was that, holy shit! Personality. Fuck. There's a real asshole. Holy shit. Almost seems like my arrows don't do damage to him. Almost seems that way. They can't degrade. In vanilla Skyrim they don't degrade. I removed it in the Skyrim. Okay. My dude is fighting someone. I'm sure there are hundreds of mods, thousands, millions here for anything. Oh yeah, there's that game. Ah, fuck. Yeah, mod for everything. For nothing and everything. So I decided to do away with that. Amazing. Steel shield. Working perfectly, it's not bad here what I'm doing, I have to say. It's not what I would call a pro strategy, but it is kind of working. I need a better summon, that's what I need. One that doesn't die so easily. And we're talking with Raccoon, I think it was yesterday that the summon needs to be highly aggressive. The good thing being an archer is if I see someone coming, I just run the fuck away. That more or less takes care of my problems. Now the main issue I do have is my health. It's really freaking low. Eighty health is not going to cut it. That's why I need to keep leveling up. But I level up and things do more damage. So I get fucked in the ass anyway. Not that some people would like to get fucked in the ass. Let's say raped. That makes more sense. Okay. Continue to move. Cautiously. Cautiously. Bowl of shit. It's one of those skills. Well, this dude wasn't too bad. Quite unlike his brethren. There you go, and now I have 140. As long as you can loot the people you kill, arrows don't seem to be quite a problem. You lose a couple per enemy, since that thing does some of the work for me. I'm afraid I'll find a shame. As you can see, killing non-mages, it's slightly easier, I would say. Unless they rush you. In which case I'm pretty much in danger being overwhelmed and killed like a little girl or boy or transgender child. Okay, what do I see? What do my recognize, see what motherfucker, and that's it. It's very far away, which kind of works to my advantage. Now two motherfuckers. Ah, fuck, he's on me. Let's lure him away. Better to rake up their little parties. The less the better. Oh fuck. There is a freaking shaman. And he's coming for me. Ignores the aggro. Or not? Yes, he does. Okay, let's put it here. That way he cannot. Alright, good. The fuck? Didn't have shit? What the hell was he swinging at? A shaman. Ah, he had a knife. At least the golden shaman's not so much shit. That's how he was. Thank you. leave. Forward and downward, forward and upward, in and out, left and right. Circle around and back to our first location, and then I have to move down the other shaft. To be thorough. I'm going to lay a lap down here, I'm sure. And there's golems. Ooh! A golem totem stuff. What the hell is that? Well, this one is extremely freaking. Jesus. Someone told me in order to repair a magical item, I need to be master armor or some shit like that. I could start using this one. 20 damage, Jesus. That's really expensive, let's save. Something is going to save my life anytime. That's it. Yeah, someone told me that you need to have master or something in order to be able to. Well, it's good that thing didn't use it. If he had that stuff, he would have killed me in a second. Akatosh. I need to keep saying Akatosh when I go to church. I said, my Lord Akatosh. Fuck me! This is an easy one, supposedly. Fuck. Steel arrow. Okay. Not too bad. Not too bad at all. Did I open this alright? Seems I did. Alright, let's do a lap. Willpower and intelligence, whatever. Are you serious? 1 point? Holy crap. I don't see what would be benefit of increasing intelligence or willpower, to be honest. Things have been going so efficiently well on the conjuration side. I don't see any reason. That. Alright, I saw a hole. There it is. The hole is blocked. There's a mist. Mysterious mist. Okay, let's get out of here. Someone did tell me. You know what? Now that I have a magic golden stuff, that's really good. Let me use this and see if it's true. I want to see how this works. I don't think I've ever used this stuff, or maybe I used it once. I don't know, you need soul gems to replenish them. How do you repair them? Would be my question. The other stuff. Do you whack people with this in the head? How exactly does this work? Okay, I'm still very far away from the location of the diverging paths. These work. But That's the reason I decided not to use mods, because nowadays the modding community is really hyperactive, I would say. Okay. Holy fuck. He's ignoring the aggro. Okay. 8 uses. No, it's still 100. Okay, I'm going to use it until it degrades, just to see what it takes to what? To repair it. I am using the bad one, yeah. Aha. Charges. I do have petty soul gems. Should I use one? Why not? Where the hell could they be? In this? Yeah, there you go. They are empty. Well, that changes the stuff. My other thing is fully charged. Yeah, 111 uses. That's a lot. Now what, let's use. I want to see. I need to know. Although, I could use this one. The charge. How much? Yeah, why not? Is it relevant? Could it never get damaged? That's my question. Okay, whatever. Let's use the old. Jesus. Stupid freaking thing. Let's look at my own bow. I'm attacking, huh? Oh, holy shit. Fuck me. Trapped again. Did he kill him now? Stupid skeleton or something, I'm going to get killed here. Jesus Christ. Akatosh, I think you remember. Miss Akatosh. Did you win? Yes, he did. There is only Akatosh. Well, if I worship Akatosh, then it doesn't make sense I would worship the Hydra, does it? It seems the Hydra and the Deidra are in an eternal conflict. Just like the Elven gods in Inquisition. Eternal conflict. There is no hole in the ground yet. That's good. Downward. And at least my PC doesn't crash anymore, you know? Not the happiness that knowledge brings me. I can see a shell moving. There he comes. Still being followed by two? Yes, most definitely. Fuck me, run! These are the Geralt Mountains. Let's hope only one comes out. I'm sure they will come out. I need only one to stay behind to fight. That's what I need. Summon, summon! Summon, summon! Fuck me! Okay, apparently he won. Steel mace. They are getting very good equipment now. Went from iron straight to steel. Fuck me! Alright. Dawn of Arrows. Exactly what I want. what? I'm going to take a bow. Take a 100% bow. When my bow goes out of commission, I'll change it itself, changing them on the run. Ah, Jesus. It was 3 golds. Extremely aggressive. Okay, 99, it's good enough. Yeah, they have steel everything. They don't have armor, which is what I truly need. I've had this shitty armor from the beginning of the game. Leveled up again? When did that happen? Ooh. Restore health. Okay, let's save. I never know when the game is going to crash. Or the computer. Or the whole internet. Brass ring. Like to have, but whatever. Beggars have to suck the dick of whomever offers them money, right? But I'm a beggar right now.